job, because I think that ball probably would have found itself in the back of the net.
It's a Manchester United corner. They put their foot on the throttle in the second half. Headed out by McCann. Scholes with the most brilliant goal. We've seen some stunners over the last couple of weeks in the Premiership, but this tops the lot.